Should the new Ole Miss mascot be a bear? Well, what about a cardinal or even a riverboat pilot? Those are just some of the possible mascots students and alumni will vote on over the next few weeks. 16 WAPT's Megan West has a look at the 11 ideas the school unveiled today.
There are 11 ideas for the new Ole Miss mascot. We brought the list here to UMC where students will get a vote to find out what they think.
The black bear wouldn't be my pick of choice.
Could you see a black bear take Colonel Reb's place in the Grove? The bear is one of 11 options students and Ole Miss alumni can choose from to be the school's new mascot. The others? A blues musician, a cardinal, horse, land shark, lion, titan, riverboat pilot, and a couple other non-traditional ideas like the Rebel Mojo, Rebel Fanatic, or a pair of mascots named after the famous Ole Miss cheer, Hottie and Toddy.
I kind of like the Hottie Toddy. Every time you hear about Ole Miss, that's what you think of. And seeing cars going down the road, you know, people have Hottie Toddy on their back, and you know exactly what they're talking about.
For others, the choice is less clear-cut.
Riverboat pilot, Titan, I don't know. I don't get a lot of them.
Ole Miss students, faculty, alumni, and ticket holders get to vote on the mascot concept. The school may ultimately combine some ideas, and they haven't started working out what these concepts would look like. Some say it will be tough to replace a mascot as iconic and perhaps controversial as the school's last.
It's kind of Rev, you know, he was around so long, and everybody's still going to be thinking about him, and I think that will be something hard to get away from.
The voting will be open on these first 11 ideas until July 5th. Reporting in Jackson, Megan West, 16 WAPT News.
So you see how the voting process works. Visit our website, WAPT.com. Look for the Ole Miss mascot right there under the As Seen On section.